Hello students, the next problem for today's class is you have to find the coefficient of x cube in this series. Okay, find the coefficient of x cube in the power series expansion of pi x plus 6 by x plus 2 into 1 minus x, specifying the region in which the expansion is valid. Now here, first of all we are going to find the partial fractions of it. Just look at the board, pi x plus 6 by x plus 2 into 1 minus x can be written as a by x plus 2 plus b by 1 minus x. So this is nothing but pi x plus 6 by x plus 2 into 1 minus x. So this is nothing but a into 1 minus x plus b into x plus 2 by x plus 2 into 1 minus x. X plus 2 into 1 minus x, x plus 2 into 1 minus x cancel. You have pi x plus 6 is equal to a into 1 minus x plus b into x plus 2. Put x is equal to 1. Put x is equal to 1, what do you get? Pi into 1 plus 6. A into 1 minus 1 plus b into 1 plus 2. Pi plus 6, 11, that is equal to a into 0 plus b into 3. Implies b is equal to 11 by 3. What the value of b? We have to find the value of a. For that, put x is equal to minus 2. You put x is equal to minus 2, you get pi into minus 2 plus 6 is equal to a into 1 minus of minus 2 plus b into minus 2 plus 2. So that is nothing but minus 10 plus 6 is equal to a into 3 plus b into 0. 6 minus 10 is minus 4. That is equal to a into 3. A is equal to minus 4 by 3. You got the value of a, got the value of b, substitute in 1. What do you get? Pi x plus 6 by x plus 2 into 1 minus x is equal to a by x plus 2, minus 4 by 3 into x plus 2 plus b, 11 by 3 into 1 minus x. This is what you have. Now we are going to find the coefficient of x cube. So this is nothing but minus 4 by 3 into x plus 2 whole power minus 1. Or what we'll do is, here itself we'll take 2 common. If you take 2 common, you'll have 1 plus x by 2 plus 11 by 3 into 1 minus x whole power minus 1. This is nothing but 2 ones are 2 twos are minus 2 by 3 to 1 plus x by 2 whole power minus 1 plus 11 by 3 into 1 minus x whole power minus 1. Now, this is nothing but minus 2 by 3 into 1 plus x whole power minus 1, 1 minus x by 2 plus x square by 4 minus x cube by 8 plus so on plus 11 by 3, 1 plus x square plus x cube plus so on. So this is nothing but minus 2 by 3 into minus 1 by 8 plus 11 by 3. So that is nothing but 1s are 2 4s are 1 by 12 plus 11 by 3. Let me check. Why 1 by 12 plus 11 by 3, yes. We have 12 and 3, LCM is 12. This is 1 plus 3 into 4, so 11 into 4, 44. That is nothing but 45 by 12. 3 15s are 3 4s are, so that is nothing but 15 by 4. Finally, the answer is 15 by 4. Let us discuss the next problem. Similar to this, let us discuss the next problem. x square plus 2x by x square plus 2 into x minus 3. We have to find the coefficient of x power 4 here. The answer is 77 by 324. We need to get this as the coefficient. Okay, first what we are going to do, we are going to split into partial fractions. 3x square plus 2x by x square plus 2 into x minus 3 is equal to a by x minus 3 plus bx plus c by x square plus 2. Now this is nothing but 3x square plus 2x by x square plus 2 into x minus 3, that is equal to a into x square plus 2 plus bx plus c into x minus 3 by x minus 3 into x square plus 2. X square plus 2, x square plus 2, x minus 3 cancel. You have 3x square plus 2x equal to a into x square plus 2 plus bx plus c into x minus 3. So put x is equal to 3. What do you get? 3 into 3 square plus 2 into 3 is equal to a into 3 square plus 2 plus bx plus c into 3 minus 3. So this is 3 square 9, 9 is at 27 plus 6 is equal to a into 3 square 9 plus 2 plus 0. This will become 0. 27 plus 6, 33 is equal to a into 11. A is equal to 33 by 11, so A value is equal to 3. We got A value as 3. Let us find bx values of bx plus c. For this we will open the brackets, so that is nothing but 3x square plus 2x is equal to ax square plus 2a plus bx square माइनस थ्री बी एक्स प्लस सी एक्स माइनस थ्री सी. सो हियर वॉट इज एक्स, यू गॉट द वैल्यू ऑफ ए. हियर ए प्लस बी इज इक्वल टू थ्री, थ्री प्लस बी इज इक्वल टू थ्री, बी इज इक्वल टू थ्री माइनस थ्री, बी इज इक्वल टू जीरो. गॉट द वैल्यू ऑफ बी, लेट अस फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ सी. टू ए माइनस थ्री सी इज इक्वल टू जीरो. टू इंटू थ्री माइनस थ्री सी इज इक्वल टू जीरो. माइनस थ्री सी इज इक्वल टू माइनस सिक्स. सी वैल्यू इज इक्वल टू टू. तो सी वैल्यू गॉट इट एज टू. बी वैल्यू इज जीरो. सो व्हाट डू यू गेट? थ्री एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस टू एक्स बाय एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस टू इंटू एक्स माइनस थ्री इज इक्वल टू ए. ए वैल्यू इज थ्री. थ्री बाय एक्स माइनस थ्री. सी वैल्यू इज टू प्लस टू बाय एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस टू. दिस इज वॉट यू गेट. नाउ यू हैव टू फाइंड द कोफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स पावर फोर. वी हैव टू फाइंड द कोफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स पावर फोर. सो हियर यू हैव थ्री बाय एक्स माइनस थ्री प्लस टू बाय एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस टू. सो दैट इज नथिंग बट थ्री बाय, टेक माइनस थ्री कॉमन, हैव वन माइनस एक्स बाय थ्री. हियर विल टेक टू कॉमन, टू इंटू वन प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर बाय टू. थ्री थ्री कैंसल, टू टू कैंसल, माइनस वन इंटू वन माइनस एक्स बाय थ्री होल पावर माइनस वन प्लस वन प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर बाय टू होल पावर माइनस वन. सो दिस इज नथिंग बट माइनस वन इंटू वन प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस एक्स क्यूब प्लस एक्स पावर फोर प्लस सो ऑन. एंड दिस इज वन माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर बाय टू प्लस एक्स पावर फोर बाय फोर प्लस सो ऑन. सो हियर द कोफिशिएंट्स ऑफ एक्स पावर फोर इज माइनस वन बाय एटी वन प्लस वन बाय फोर. एटी वन इंटू फोर इज थ्री ट्वेंटी फोर. हियर यू हैव माइनस फोर प्लस एटी वन. एटी वन माइनस फोर इज सेवेंटी सेवन बाय थ्री ट्वेंटी फोर. दिस इज वॉट इज द आंसर. दिस इज वॉट इज द कोफिशिएंट ऑफ द टर्म एक्स पावर फोर. We got it as 77 by 324. So that's about today's class, children. We shall continue in the next topic in the next class. Students, the next problem we have is x minus 4 by x square minus 5x plus 6. In this you have to find the coefficient of x power n. How to find the coefficient of x power n? First factorize this. If you factorize this, you will get x minus 2 into x minus 3. Then first of all we have to find the partial fractions. A by x minus 2 plus b by x minus 3. Take x minus 3 this side, b that side. A into x minus 3 plus b into x minus 2 by x minus 2 into x minus 3. X minus 2, x minus 3, x minus 2, x minus 3 cancel. Put x as 3. Put x value as 3. So what do you get? 3 minus 4 into a into 3 minus 3 plus b into 3 minus 2. 3 minus 3 is 0. B into 3 minus 2 is 1. So what do you get? 3 minus 4 is equal to minus 1 is equal to b into 1. So b value is minus 1. You got the value of b. Now in order to get a value, will take x as 2. So if you take x as 2, you will get 2 minus 4 because it is x minus 4. 2 minus 4 is equal to a into 2 minus 3 plus b into 2 minus 2. 2 minus 3 is minus 1. 2 minus 4 is minus 2. A value is 2. You got the value of a, you got the value of b. Substitute. What do you get? X minus 4 by x minus 2 into x minus 3 is equal to 2 by x minus 2 minus 1 by x minus 3. Take minus 2 common. If you take minus 2 common, you have 1 minus x by 2. Take minus 3 common here. If you take minus 3 common, you have 1 minus x by 3. 2, 2 gets cancelled. You have minus 1 into 1 minus x by 2 whole power minus 1 plus minus minus cancel. 1 by 3 into 1 minus x by 3 whole power minus 1. Minus 1 as it is here. 1 minus x by 2 whole power minus 1 is 1 plus x by 2 plus x square by 4 plus so on, x power n by 2 power n and so on. Here you will have 1 by 3 into 1 plus x, the formula is 1 plus x square plus x cube and so on. So here you will have 1 plus x square plus so on, x power n by 3 power n. What is the coefficient of x power n here? Minus 1 by 2 power n. Here the coefficient of x power n is 1 by 3 into 3 power n. 3 into 3 power n is 1 by 3 power n plus 1 minus 1 by 2 power n. That is the coefficient of x power n. It's the coefficient of x power n. We shall discuss the next problem.
Our next problem for today. You have to find the coefficient of x power n here, dx by x minus 1 into x minus 2 whole square. So this you can write it as a by x plus b by x minus 2 plus c by x minus 2 whole square. Whenever you have a square term, you will write like this, x minus 2 once, x minus 2 whole square once. Now take the LCM. What do you get? A into x minus 2 whole square plus b into x minus 1 into x minus 2 plus b into x minus 1 by x minus 1 into x minus 2 whole square. X minus 1 into x minus 2 whole square, this gets cancelled. Have 3x is equal to a into x minus 2 whole square plus b into x minus 1 into x minus 2 plus c into x minus 1. Once we put x is equal to 1, then we'll put x is equal to 2. We put x is equal to 1, we have 3 into 1. A into 1 minus 2 whole square plus B into 1 minus 1 into 1 minus 2 plus C into 1 minus 1. This becomes 0, this becomes 0. It will be A into minus 1 whole square. A into minus 1 whole square is 3. Here minus 1 whole square is 1, A value is 3. Therefore A value is 3. Next we will put X is equal to 2. In this we will put X is equal to 2. This term will get eliminated, this term will get eliminated. We have 3 into 2 is equal to, these two terms get eliminated, d into 2 is equal to 6, c into 2 minus 1 is 1, so c value is 6. You got a value, you got c value. Next we will equal the coefficients of x square terms here. After opening this, an x square term will be a as the x square term will be b. So a plus b, you don't have x square terms here. So a plus b is equal to 0, b is equal to minus a, b is equal to minus b. So what a value, b value, c value, substitute in this equation, equation 1. So what do you get? 3x by x minus 1 into x minus 2 whole square, that is equal to 3 by x minus 1 minus 3 by x minus 2 plus 6 by x minus 2 whole square. 3 by a minus 1 common, you have 1 minus x. Here take minus 2 common. You have minus 2 to 1 minus x by 2. Here you take minus 2 common. It will be 4 because of this 2 square. So 1 minus x by 2 whole square. This is what you have. Next, this can be written as 3 into 1 minus x whole power minus 1 plus 3 by 2 into 1 minus x by 2 whole power minus 1 plus 3 by 2 into 1 minus x by 2 whole power minus 2. minus 3 into this term it has 1 plus x plus x square plus so on x power n plus 3 by 2 1 plus x by 2 plus x square by 4 plus so on x power n by 2 power n plus 3 by 2 into 1 plus 2 into x by 2 plus 3 into x square by 2 plus so on. Here it is 1 minus x by 2 whole power minus 2. So it is 1 plus 2x plus 3x square plus so on.